Alright. There we go.
Come on, Bertha.
Yeah, I feel like this is much easier than trying to pull it up over that hill. It actually seems like it's coming a little bit faster, too. Disconnect that. Readjust. When I get pulled up straight to this road, as straight as possible, then we'll have the semi go up, flip around, come back. It's coming. Actually, you know what? Instead of... Let's fire it up and see if it can... If we can move it at all. Yeah, we can move it. Alright. So, that's what we're gonna do. Now, we're not... in the middle of the woods and mud and... Just go ahead and just pull this here. Stop this traffic. Get this on here. Slowly but surely. Oof, 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 oof. There we go. Oh, yeah, just plow right into that. Man, this is not going my way. Back in this road, and then we're gonna make sure it's tied down. We're gonna go off the main road. Get the fur down here. Have him keep people from turning down this road. People behind us. I mean, they don't really have a choice now, do they? Get the rest of this mess cleaned up so we can unblock these roads. Wobbly, bro.
We got air, bro.
You're so bad.
You're still watching.
Okay. I amuse myself at 12:30 in the morning.
Farmer's driving himself, but we'll bring the farmer's truck back up here.
Dang, farmer just took out that sign. Let DOT know. Twin steer out of here. Pretty looking truck. We're just drifting around these turns. Taking out signs all the way. Looks better when I drive first person than when I drive third person. I think his job mentally broke me. Yeah, you're saving. All right. So let's make sure this is all strapped down. Let's get our straps here. You want to extend this out a little bit. Bam. Strap that. Throw a strap through here and through here. Alright. Should be good to go. Make sure it's strapped down this side. Looks good. Alright. Let's go ahead and get this big boy out of here. Should have a wide load sign on. Hopefully I can get this thing in the dealership. That's going to be a task and a half. Can I loop around here? I can. Sweet baby Jesus. Farmer already called ahead, so let's go ahead and undo our straps. dealership asked us just to leave it here. Let's take the keys into the dealership. So they have it. There's a door on this thing. Hello? Go over here. Alright. It's out of our hair now. Let's slide in our... Holy crap. I didn't realize the fifth wheel slid in on those. That's new to me. Another job done. Sweet.